So it takes about 4 or 5 days to do this?
It's taken 2 days so far.
What project is this for?
It's for the Biennale, Panama Biennale.
Okay, and that's the flag right there for it, behind you?
That's a good question. Someone's just put that flag there. There was a brochure, but they've all gone.
Oh, okay.
It's for the Biennale, it's run by Luz de Botero.
Okay.
Luz Botero Gallery.
Is there a website we can go on?
If you look up Panama Biennale,
okay,
you'll find it. And there's 300 international artists flown in for the event.
Okay.
Some of them are working in different urban locations,
uh-huh,
on the street, and some of them at Fingali.
Okay. And what's your name?
I'm Gary Palmer.
I'm Angie Ray.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. You have a wonderful work of art here.
Thanks very much. Andrew, do you want to come in for a second?
Yeah.
You can see it from the perspective point. Take these barriers away and then people will be able to come from the circle. That's where you're going to be able to view this is a Kuna woman. You're going to be able to view the figures.
Wow.
From the circle.
How do you preserve it? Or is it a special chalk?
It's all made of just separate lines of chalk.
Okay.
So it's all kind of woven together, but it doesn't, it seems to stay pretty well overnight.
Okay.
It's just if it does rain on it, it'll fade the colors a lot.
Oh, wow.
So it washes away eventually. That's kind of what makes the art form precious. It's more about the actual process of making it and the interaction with people and kind of applications.
Okay, so have you been doing this a while?
Been doing it for about 20 years, yeah.
Oh, wow.
All over the world, in Australia, across America and Europe.
Do you have any that you've done in LA? I'm from LA, actually.
Yeah, I'm from LA, too, actually.
Oh, you are?
Well, I'm from Ireland, but I live
okay.
in Venice Beach.
Oh, I live right off of Wilshire and La Brea.
Oh, cool. Well, I'll give you a card.
All right. Very good. Well, thank you so much.
You're
it was
welcome.
Nice interviewing you impromptu.
Cheers. Well,
okay.
Thanks for coming
thank
over.
You.